Hello friends, welcome back to IQ Nest. In today's video, we would be discussing about some of the famous books and its authors. So in this video, we are planning to cover the books and authors from the ancient era. And in the upcoming videos, we will be also discussing about some of the modern books and its authors. So before we start, a few words. If you are watching our channel for the first time, please subscribe our channel and support us. Also, please watch our previous videos on various topics and build up your knowledge. So without further delay, let's start with today's topic, books and authors. The first point, who is the author of Ramayana? So Ramayana was written by Valmiki. The next point, Abhijnanam Shakuntalam, Malavikagni Mitra, Meghadut, Vikramorvashi, Raghuvamsham, Shakuntala and Kumarasambhavam. These books were written by Kalidasa. Arthashastra was written by Kautilya, also known as Chanakya. And who is the author of Ashtadhyayi? So Ashtadhyayi was written by Panini. Next point, Ashtanga Hridaya was written by Vagbhata. Buddha Charita was written by Ashwagosha. Ainai Akbari and Akbar Nama, these books were written by Abul Fasal. The next point, Indica was written by Megasthenes. Next point, Kadambari and Harsha Charita were written by Banabhatta. So Banabhatta was the court poet of Harshavardhana. Next, Rajtarangini was written by Kalhana. Next point, Kada Sarit Sagar was written by Somadeva. Next, Kama Sutra, the book was written by Vatsyayana. Nagananda Ratnavali, so these books were written by Harshavardhan. Gita Govinda was written by Jayadev. Next, Mruchakadiga was written by Sudraka. Next, Lilabadi was written by Bhaskara too. The famous book Bhagavad Gita was written by Vedvyas. And Panchatantra was written by Vishnu Sharma. The next point, and who is the author of Humayun Nama? So Humayun Nama was written by Gulbadan Begum. And Shah Nama was written by Firdosi. And Tuskai Jahangir or Jahangir Nama was written by Jahangir. Next, Mudra Rakshasa Deva Chandra Guptam. So these books were written by Vishagadatta. And Natyashastra, the famous book Natyashastra was written by Bharadamuni. Next one, Tirukural was written by Tiruvalluvar. Next one, Prithviraj Rasu was written by Chant Bardai. And the last one, Mahabhashya was written by Patanjali. So friends, these are some of the famous books from the ancient era and its authors. So there can be many questions asked about these books and authors in various competitive examinations. So please learn these books and its authors. So friends, that's it for today. So if you feel that this video was informative and if you like it, please like this video and subscribe our channel. Also, please press the bell icon so that you will get the notification for all the new videos that will be uploaded in this channel. I will meet you again with another informative video. Thank you for watching and have a good day.